It's all only in our belief. If you believe, if you think positively, definitely positive things will happen. If you believe your life is worth living, that belief itself will make your life as worth living. Now, in this time of, again, we have to quote our coronavirus only. In this time of distress, many people might be having some mental issues because everything is to be cleaned. Everything is to be cleaned again and again, again and again. And people get into a lot of doubts. Whoever we meet, whether they wear the mask or whether they keep the social distance, we get into thinking that, do they have that virus? Whether it will come to me? With that, whether my family will also get affected? So these type of thinking is getting into the minds of the people nowadays. So many people are getting into talking to psychologists and psychiatrists to come out of this feeling. But after all, life is worth living. That type of positive feeling one should get. We have come across so many things. We have seen that 100 years back, we have seen there were so many diseases. And people have come out of those diseases. Not only health-wise, even wealth-wise, there was many financial crises. People have come out of that. So in that way, this disease and this type of problems will also go out. We have to positively believe that life is worth living. Whatever is coming to our way, we can manage it, we can handle it, we can definitely come out of that. That type of belief, if we have, definitely life, that will become a fact. And the life will become worth. So that type of worthy living, let us all be mentally and physically healthy to face this crisis and come out of that. Because if we think life is worth living, definitely our life is worth. Thank you. Over to you, Chennai Toastmasters.